Now on to some high school hoops. Great Falls at Bozeman. Second quarter, Great Falls' Aaron Watt from the foul line makes it 13-11 Hawks. Then Brooke Harlan attempts the layup, but it's saved by Ava Westphal on the other end. Annie Toon from the wing. She cuts the Hawks' lead to only 1 point. Third quarter, Sophia Robinson gets the easy layup, but Great Falls isn't quite done yet. Morgan Sunchild knocks one down from deep, but here's Robinson again off the backboard, and Bozeman takes this one 42-39.